The nozzle brush wears down over time, but this part is easy to replace. Use the 2.5mm Allen wrench to remove the two screws holding the brush in place. Take the new brush and insert the screws into it. Allow the screw ends to stick out of the bottom of the brush. This will make installation easier. Insert the brush and tighten the screws down. You're all set. The replacement brush will keep your nozzles clean and will ensure proper auto leveling.